Right here. You guys are going to do some commentary. I think Jared was going to hop in.
Yeah.
That's the Machinima specialty.
Yeah. Keep in mind that there are no drop shots in this. There's a straight, it's not Call of Duty, so you guys can't...
I thought if that's the worst Call of Duty joke we're getting out of tonight, I'm okay with that.
If that's the worst you got, please.
Now, keep in mind, this is team...
Hot.
We were driving down here and someone had it like soap on their car. Hunk, I'm hot. And so if you say it really quick, it sounds very odd.
Okay, so
hunk,
team
hot.
Hunk, I'm 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 hot.
All right, so team Hulk, I'm hot. Versus team Tiger Octopus.
Hey.
Let's actually get to know Machinima number 3 and 4.
Come on up, Bill and Brendan and Bandit! Hey! Hey!
Alright, you're number 3, so tell us more about yourself, Bachelor number 3.
Actually, I'm going to use my porno name tonight, which I came up with on the way here, so just refer to me as Sandy Woodrow.
Yeah!
Sandy Woodrow, Brendan, and tell us more about yourself, Bachelor number 4.
I'm Brendan, a.k.a. Echo from Machinima.
Speak up.
Come on!
Alright, good stuff. Alright, now you're going to go.
He's
Lawrence, are you guys ready to see the competition? Is ready to go out?
Yeah!
Alright, let's man our stations. I'm giving off my mic. Let's do this. Here we go. Let's go.
Sports!
Esports Resort.
Alright. So once again, it's going to be Craig and Chad representing ScrewAttack versus Machinima 3-4. Oh, Craig and Brian, I'm sorry. Hooking up because they are our best sports
we're
player.
Sort of we're sort of control. Oh, wait, never mind, sorry.
We're going wired.
Wired. No, it isn't wired.
Choose. Now, they have some strategy going into it. They have been practicing.
Oh, it looks like they're going to go with the magic.
So, Team Machinima taking the Chicago Bulls. Pippen and Noah.
All right. Rocking old school jam with Pippen here.
Okay.
We're going. You got
Noah? Big Head Mode must be on, although it's not real jam.
And for the 3 Machinima fans in the audience, please get pumped up as well.
Good luck, high five, GG!
The Orlando Magic versus the Chicago Bulls!
Here comes the tip-off!
Gigantic heads.
The power wins the day. Starting off with Team with the magic. Heading on the 3-point line. Takes into a pass. Cole's got the ball. Pass it up. Pass that point line. Oh, Cole back to the magic. Going for 3. And no good. Kind of a goal. Take it back.
It's like the Machinima fans have never seen a basketball before.
Cole's go for wide 3 and hit it in rebound.
Oh, back to the pole, going for 3!
not representing. Oh, Drill! Oh, oh,
that was a foul. Flagrant foul. Flagrant foul.
Another three misses it. Orlando recovers. Oh, it's all back by Chicago.
Chicago's got some pretty good defense.
Oh, it's all back down. 19-12. Chicago again.
Excellent dunk, by the way.
Orlando going up for a dunk. Oh, hi, Chicago. Still a 9-point lead, 30 seconds left in the quarter. Orlando, steal the bag. Oh, makes it two. Machinima, now just under half the points, goes for a three. Switches it! 23-15.
Machinima clearly there in spirit alone.
ScrewAttack, using the alley. 15, 10-point lead. 6 seconds left. Can Machinima get another point in before the quarter is over?
Yeah, I pretty much felt like kicking some ass after giving up by six, but after that, you know, I think we're playing pretty good tonight. We're doing pretty good, you know? It's pretty good tonight.
Alright, thank you very much for the on-field report, Chad. Now, while Chad is heading over to Machinima Field to get their thoughts, they're not doing so hot. Chad, what can you tell us about this match? Oh, ScrewAttack still has quite the lead.
Wait,
do
we
switch to the Machinima guy playing? Well, taking the back. 3-point shot. Oh! This is a three on ScrewAttack, 28-17. ScrewAttack playing rough. Snippet dances around, goes for three. Pushes it! Right back at you. Closing the gap.
Close your gap.
Recovers, passes upfield, goes for a two shot. Oh, recovered by Machinima. Is that not a woman?
He's supporting well, Jared.
Yeah. I mean, I guess the sideburns throw me out. Howley, you fuck! 28-22. Howley, 6 points behind. Machinima trying to catch up.
Shows off some moves. The other guy does some stuff.
Yeah! 2 points! Only a 6-point game. Machinima can recover.
Yeah.
And just coming up field, going for a dunk.
Oh, no, picks it back up. Dunk again. Very sharp clock ticking. Chicago recovers. Runs up field. Goes for a dunk! 30-26. Machinima slowly recovering as ScrewAttack tries their hardest to get points going downfield. Dances up. Oh, but that's what he's done. Too late! No. The Bulls take the ball back. No, that was going downfield. Can he get the pass off? Easy dunk! Oh, no. Clearly, he's trying to make out of the way on that one.
ScrewAttack puts it up.
Final quarter. This is
Machinima.
Anyone want
side bets? Ball up, LU. 3-4-26.
You might be setting up for that team fire, Jared.
Yeah, that's what it looked like. Good strategy.
Oh, no! Oh!
Another quarter by Machinima, though. Only down by six. They gotta get some steals or some punches in, or this game will be scrimmed at.
Punch him.
Good block by Chicago Bulls.
Not in the game, just punch
him,
reach
out. It looks like ScrewAttack's breaking. 36-28. Can the Bulls get some 3 points in there? They actually hit themselves on the board. Tried three. Not quite.
Bulls recover.
Machinima
knocked down.
Get him outside the arc.
Your turn's running out of the conch shot yet.
Wasting a lot of time. Steve, he can't get that ball down.
Oh,
he's not blocked by ScrewAttack. Oh, push that right over there. Where did I get the ball? Get that ball to three. Machinima,
kind of
oh, it's magic. Go team fire. Here it comes.
Oh, we're going to wrap it up. I think we all know what's going to happen here.
We've got Jerry and Lauren.